Mine does too.
Damn it. All right, how we doing so far?
Try again, sir. Try again. What?
How we doing so far?
Now, hold on. I think they can do better than that. There's at least 45 and a half people here. I want you to do it on the count of three. I want to hear every single one of you. How are you doing so far? One, two, three. I agree with her. It's fucking hot.
Me too. Yeah, it's definitely fucking hot.
Thank you. We have a meteorologist in the house, just in case you didn't know.
We are one band in. Next one's coming up, and I got to ask this question. It's a very important question I ask every year. Who wants free shit? Well, then work your way up here.
You better get up here if you want it.
We got a Coventry Sacrifice sticker. They're an awesome rocking band. They will be up later tonight. Oh, there we go. Oh, and who wants to be like me? Nobody. Stop. Nobody.
This,
but
well, nobody wants to be like you, but this
nobody
guy
wants to be like me, but he wants a brace. Uh-oh.
Did you lose it?
Did it? Just kidding. Here we go. Coventry Sacrifice bracelet. Thank you, sir.
All right. We also want to remind everybody, if anybody needs earplugs, all joking aside, I know there are small children here. It does get loud. It's going to get louder all night long. Edge Over Edge has free earplugs at their booth. Help yourself. Make sure the kids' ears are protected if we need it. Also, remember, we have a cornhole tournament going on. Go over, hang out. I don't know if you have time to get in because they start early and I forgot to tell everybody earlier, so that's my fault. Bust my balls later and now I accept. Also, make sure you pick up your trash. There's a trash can next to the sound booth and there's also one by where you were coming in the front door. Please pick up after yourselves. Help out, take care of the area.
If you're a smoker like me, there are 5-gallon buckets around here for your butts and the cigarettes too.
And as the night goes on and the crowd gets bigger up front, remember, there's going to be pits. Take care of each other. Get everybody off the floor. Whatever you do,
don't be a Richard.
Help each other out. Make it happen. We're here for a good time to hang out and just see some really cool shit. You guys ready for the next band?
Yeah.
You guys are really disappointing me.
Yeah.
Are you guys ready for the next band? Everybody put a big round of applause for Blueshell Bombshell!
We'll be right back.
laying up on the sides of the stage still on. Check, check, check.
That song was called Paranoid for Monday. This next one is called Rabbit Holes.
Thank you.
Probably true. I think that's true.
we're having a little trouble with our guitar over here. Just had a tuner die on stage. The wonders of electronical technology. We should carry around tuning forks. Like 1850. Well, we just, that's why we went and got off stage. We got one with us. We thought that far ahead at least. This next one's called Bad Trip. It's a little quicker and stuff. So let's have fun with it. Again, we're Blueshell Bombshell. We got shit up on Spotify and Apple Music for the first album. You can listen to it if you want. We're currently out of merch, so we didn't bring shit to sell you guys. But we would appreciate it if you checked this out later. This one's called We Don't. Cause we don't gotta do nothing. I'm trying to find This next one's called Chop Shop. If anyone's heard it, it's probably this one.
Yeah.
It's called Underneath. It's also online. You can listen to it. It's pretty good, I think, maybe. That's someone's favorite. This next one's called Game Over. Game over. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Now, this next one is called Still Beating. Last song, this one's called Sunshine.
Yeah!
Because this guy said so, we weren't going to do it.
I got an angel that I can watch me now.
photo mess arounds are. Thank you, everyone. We're the Blueshell Bombshell. Really enjoy you listening to this.